This is home to an extremely short uphill runway, 1,722 feet, with a vertical drop at the end. The runway is so short that you have to land on an inclined strip to slow down, and take off with a decline to pick up speed. Of course, since the airport is in the Alps, snow, wind and ice wreak havoc with anything airborne.